Good day, everyone. I'm John. Welcome to English class. Today, we'll be checking some questions, okay, under the Bece, that is Basic Education Certificate Examination. So we'll be looking at some past questions, especially under this section, that's speech work and literature. So the first year we'll be looking at is the previous year, the closely previous year, that's year 2020. All right, so let's look at these questions and attempt them in a jiffy and confirm why these are the right answers and every other one might likely be the wrong answer. Now, the instruction states here that from the options lettered A to D, choose the word that has the same vowel or consonant sounds as the one represented in the letters underlined. All right, so we've got this word actor. So the OR is N, okay, that's the N sound, which is sure, that's the name sure. So which of these options is actually having the same sound as the N sound? Yes, option A, that's about. So when you have letter A starting the particular word, especially when this is bisyllabic word, and the letter A is standing on its own, the letter A sounds N. Now, every word that ends with OR or ER sounds N. Now, this one is lost. This is port, and this is cord. So none of them is having the N sound. So don't be disturbed because of the fact that we have OR here. If the OR is in the middle most of the time, it produces the long O sound. But it's only when it ends the word, it produces the word, the N sound. Now, 77, bait, that's the A sound, that's a diphthong, A sound, bait. So which of the option actually has the A sound? Correct, so that's option A, cake. Now this one is long R, that's bark, and this one's also long R, bat. And this one's I, that's this monotone, I sound, okay, that's I. So this is the only one that has the A sound, which is what, a diphthong, A sound. Now question 78, caught. That's the long O, caught. So which of the options actually has the sound itself? Correct, that's the option D. Option D, that's Lord. This is loud, this is O sound, loud. This is cat, that's the A sound, cat. And this is laugh, that is A sound, okay, laugh. And we are talking about this as being caught. So don't be disturbed because that's AU and AU. This one sounds A, but this one sounds O. So this is one that has the same sound with it, or, Lord, court, Lord. Now, number 79, we've got onion. So which particular option has the same sound with the O sound? Onion. Correct, that's what? Option B, ought. This is what? This is cutting. This is nurse, that's the air sound, nurse. And this is tall, this is long O. But this one is short. Okay, this is short. So, and this sound is what? Short O. So that's why this one actually goes for it. You might be disturbed by this, but this is long O. So this is one that is short, ought, okay? Because this one's also short, not long. Now, number 80, berry. The letter U sounds E, berry, not bury, berry. So which option actually has the sound E? Correct, that's option B, ed. Ed, this is fury, that's ooh, fury. This is burn, that exactly this sound, burn. And this is what? Bored, a bored, that's the O sound. So this is the only one that has the S sound as with this, E, berry. So don't be disturbed by the letters themselves, but be concerned about the word, the sound. 81, king. So which option actually has the sound in? Correct, that's option D, plank. Now, take note, when you have a word ends with ng or nk, you have this in sound. In sound. So any other word has ni, loan, manner, rings. But when the word ends with nk or ng, it is in, not ni, in. So obviously, since this is ng, okay, it has the in sound. Then this is NK, it also has the word, the in sound, okay? This is plan, so the letter, the k sound is actually silent, and the g sound is always silent, actually captured in the in sound itself. All right, 82, we have Nash. Obviously, we know that the letter G is not sounded, Nash. So which one is actually produced here? Nash. Which one actually produced the sound N? Correct, that's option C. Option C. I've already told you that NG, they produce the word the in, not ni. In. Okay, and this is ni. I don't say inash. I said nash, not inash. So this is student, in student, and this is rug. So they remember that the letter G is not sounded. Okay, it's not ginash. So the letter G is not sound, and there's no sound ni here. So the only place that we have the ni sound here is the letter N here. But this NG, just like what I explained under question 81, they are producing the word the in sound, not the ni sound. Then 83, future, that's ch. The letter T sound, ch, future. So which option actually has the ch sound? Correct, so that's option B, catch. This is sh, show. This is sh, nation. This is sh, tension. Now, 84, sport, the long O-R, sport. So which particular option has the O sound? Correct, that's option B, bought. This is caught, that's short, caught. This is oi, spoil. This is oi. This is dog, that's short O. But this one is long O, bought, because this sound is long O, sport. Then question 85, chair, that's ch, chair. So which particular option has the ch sound? Correct, that's option C, teacher, teacher. This one doesn't have it, lawyer. This is sh, show, and this is not ch, it is what, k, character, k, character, but this is chair, not care, chair. Now the last one, which is question 86, mouth. That's the t sound, mouth, t sound. So which particular option has the t sound? Correct, that's option A, thank, thank. This is the, these. This is the, father. This is the, though. Now, the next section, we have to pick from the options A to D, the word that rhyme with each of the given words below. So we have 87, heart. So which one actually has the same rhyme? Correct, that's cart. Cart, this is Kate, this is A, this is Pike, this is I. This is I, that's kite. And we are dealing with a heart. So this is one that has the long art with it. Heart, cart, heart, cart. 88, base. A, that's base. So which option actually has the A sound? Or actually has enough rhyme with it? Correct, that's option D. Chase. This is house. This is cow, and this is bag. So none of it actually has the same sound with what? With A, base. This is chase, base. Then the next one, meat. Meat. Which option actually has the same sound with meat? Correct, that's option C. Meat. Meat. This is I, sight. This is I, height. This is my, that's I. But we are not, this is not might, this is meat. So this is the only word that has the same sound with it, meat. This is I. All right, so we're done with the speech work here under the year 2020. So we are going to the literature part of it. We have to choose the one that correctly answers, that is, which of the options actually has the correct answer to these particular questions. Now, question 90 says the words, phrases, and sentences used in any story to pass across the writer's message is known as what? Is it mood? Is it theme, diction, or point of view? Correct. Diction. Diction, that is the choice of words and phrases and sentences that the writer actually makes use of. Mood is the position, that is the feelings, the kind of condition the writer is before writing the particular story. And theme is the central message. While point of view is the angle at which the writer writes the story, maybe first person narrative or third person narrative. Question 91. The character that works against the hero in any story is called? Is it protagonist, antagonist, minor character, or major character? Correct. The antagonist. The antagonist. The protagonist is the hero or the heroine in a particular write-up. While the minor characters are those that are not given serious roles. While the major characters are those characters that are given serious roles. So the antagonist is the one who actually works against the hero or the heroine. Who is actually what? The protagonist. Now, 92. A practice where actors of a play are selected to play specific roles is called dash. Production, audition, projection, or submission. Correct. That's audition. Yeah, obviously we know that now. So audition, where different people are called to actually come and play one or two roles so that they can be able to select the best for production is when the movie or the play itself is actually brought into live, okay, become a reality. Well, submission, we know what it means to be submissive, to actually, okay, bring yourself low to a particular authority. Projection means to display, okay, we have like a projector to display something. So none of it is the answer, but audition. 93, the first 8 lines of a sonnet is called dash. We know a sonnet is a poem of 14 lines. Is it sestet, couplet, quatrain, or octave? Correct, it's octave. Octave is a line of 8, okay? 8 lines, sextet 6, couplet 2, quatrain is 4. Now, a poem which tells a story is called dash. Is it lyrical, elegy, narrative, or pastoral? Correct, it's narrative. It's sure from the word narrative, I'm sure you know your English word. Okay, it means to narrate, to tell a story. Lyrical means a poem that can be put into a lyre, that can be played. While elegy is a what? A sorrowful poem. And pastoral is a poem for what? For rural areas or for shepherd. For shepherd, 95. Now, a poem that deals with rural life is called dash. Is it dirge, elegy, ballad, or pastoral? Pastoral. Already I've explained that under 94. So dirge is a sorrowful song, elegy is also a sorrowful song. Now ballad is an old song, okay, an old kind of poem that is meant to be sung. Pastoral is actually a song that deals with rural life or the life of a shepherd. Now 96, look at this expression. Even 10,000 oceans cannot wash away my guilt. Now the figure of speech used here is what? Is it hyperbole, pacification, assonance, or metaphor? Correct, it is hyperbole, okay, exaggeration, okay, imagine 10,000 oceans. So it's an exaggeration. So personification is where you give human attribute to inanimate object. Assonance is repetition of vowel sound, and metaphor is a direct comparison of two different things. All right, now 97, acting without speech in that drama is known as dash. Is it miming, verse, soliloquy, or conversation? Correct, miming. Miming is acting without speech. Verse is actually the lines in the particular poem. Why soliloquy is when you actually what, think. When a character actually thinks or maybe speaks to himself without other characters knowing, hearing him out. The conversation is just dialogue, okay? Communication between two people. 98, don't we all know that God exists? That this is an example of dash question. Is it indirect, direct, rhetorical, yes or no question? In literature, this is what? Rhetorical question, a question that demands no answer, okay? So there's nothing like indirect or direct question or yes or no question. In literature specifically, it is what? Rhetorical question, a question that doesn't demand any answer. Now, 99, the old man kicked the bucket is an example of that. Is it irony, euphemism, hyperbole, or metaphor? Correct, it's euphemism. Euphemism is that expression, a figure of speech that lightens something that is what? That is harsh. Irony is the statement of, okay, stating the opposite of what you mean. Now, hyperbole is an exaggeration or overstatement, while metaphor comparing two unlike things. So the answer here is euphemism. Now, we all know that this actually means that the person is dead. Instead of you coming direct to say the person is dead, you use something else to lighten it up. So that's what euphemism does, okay? To use a pleasant statement to lighten up an harsh or a harsh statement. Now, Andre, which is the last question on that, Speech Work and Literature Year 2020 for Bece. Now, the people that gather to watch a play are called, is it audience, spectators, students, or congregation? Correct, audience. Spectators are used in football matches, students for classroom, and congregation in church. So the best register is audience when it comes to play, movies, and shows. All right, so we have come to the end of 2020, treating only speech work and literature. So let's look at the speech work under year 2019. Now, we have to choose the one that has the same vowel or consonant sound. 46, key, key. So which option actually has the E sound, that's a long E? Correct, that's what, that's option C. It's also pronounced as what, key, key. Now this is Kent, eh? Lay, that's A, and boy, that's oi. So this is one that has the E sound. Question 47, laugh, that's the R sound, laugh. So which option actually has the R sound? Correct, that's option A, last, laugh, last. This is ghost, O, ace, A, then fool, ooh. So that's the one that has the same sound with laugh. Now, 48, pneumonia. Pneumonia, so the P is silent, the letter N is actually sounded, pneumonia. So which one actually has the ni sound? Correct, that's option A, ni, pneumonia, ni, ni, pneumonia. This is plea, pass, go. So there's no P sound, there's not pronounced as pneumonia. It's what? Pneumonia. Now, 49, about, that's out. Out, about, okay, out. So which option actually has the out sound? Correct, that's option C, house. House, this is horse, great, skill. So this is the only word that has the out sound with the about. Now, 50 to 53, we have to check the same rhyme. The word that, the option that has the same rhyme with the word itself. Fight. Fight. So which option actually has the same sound with fight? Correct. That's option B. Might. Might. This is seat. This is fate. This is flu. Okay, this is the one that actually has enough rhyme with what? With the word fight. Now, we've got 51, house, house. So which one actually has the same rhyme with house? Correct, that's option D, mouse, mouse. This is shout, although it has the house sound, but it doesn't complete with, it's not as complete as this, because this one has house. It has this with, alongside with it, which actually has this too. Okay, but this one has house, and this is what? House. Not just part of it. This is almost a full part of house. So the only difference is just the he and the me. But this one, there are a lot of differences. It's only the how that sounds with this. So it's better off to pick this rather than C. Why this one, they are out of it, grow and slow. That's the L sound. Now we've got 52, slain, slain. So which option actually has the A sound, or maybe as much as better compared to others? Correct. So that's option B, gain, gain. This is ein, this is nine, this is ein, this is time, this is seen. But this is one that actually has a better rough rhyme to 52, slain, gain. Then the last one, that's 53, under year 2019 for speech work, concede, concede. So which one actually has the same sound or the same rhyme with the word concede? Correct, that's option C, impede. That's id, id. But this is what? Eat, receipt, that's seat. This is bleak, oblique. This is deceive, sieve. But this one that goes as far as what? As this, id, id. But the rest of them are actually halfway compared to impede, okay, which rhymes better off to concede. All right, guys, so we've come to the end of today's class, and we're going to progress from where we stopped at, okay, 2019, and we can go as far as till 2015 to cover up everything concerning speech work and literature under the Basic Education Certificate Examination Pass questions. So, should you have any problem or what you don't really understand or some of the things I was able to explain and you cannot really comprehend, you're free to actually reach me, okay, through this medium. All right, so till we meet again, I've always said you should be learning. Learning is fun, okay? Take care. Bye.